Hello guys, I'm PK Mishun and welcome to my next video. Yeah, today we are playing some regular RuneScape. Some people want to see me playing regular RuneScape again, and yeah, I couldn't say no. I wouldn't talk long. Let's start with the video and let's go. Just collected 1k ratchet jumpers and we hit it hunting 17. I think I will continue doing hunting when we get 73, because I want to make some cash on my pure. After I hit the 73 hunter, I think I'm gonna start questing, because I think I need some quest for wait, let me see, there's a treasure, yeah, I think that. And I think Monkey Madness, I'm not sure yet. That's, those are the big quest what's missing. Yeah, let's see what we can do today. Yeah, 1k chompers, I think this is like, let me see, 1 mil worth? Yeah, 1.3 mil, that's not too bad. But I paid for a bond like 3.9 mil. So I need to get that money back. This is why I camp the chin choppers at the moment. And yeah, let's see what yeah, what we're getting as result. You see, I got a really the beaver pet. I got it at the 13th wood cutting. I was pretty happy about it. I didn't realize it at the moment. But yeah, 30 wood cutting. Oh my god. people are doing 99 wood cutting and still didn't got the pet. Yeah, I was quite happy about that. But never mind, let's see. I hit you up if we hit the hunting 71, and yeah, we see. And we got hunting 71. Just some guy donated me 20 million old school money. That was pretty nice. And here I'm going to sell my shins now. We made 1,268, 1.6 mil. That's not too bad. And let's sell it, and we get, oh, we made profit. Almost 1.7 mil. 22 cash tag. That's not too bad. I think I am going to continue because I have the money now. not sure. Maybe I start with questing or with some skilling. I'm not sure about it. I will check it out quick. I bought 10k Netherrune and 10k Yu longbows because I decided to make a 94 magic now. This will take a while, but I think it's worth it. Yeah, after I got the 94 magic, I will. Yeah, not sure, but I think I will do the quest for the Monkey Madness first. Let me see, Monkey Madness 1, what do I need? 3, the Grand Tree quest and 3 Gnome Village, yeah, I need it. I'm not sure if I should done it, because maybe I should keep the Gmon pure, I'm not sure. But yeah, the quest I will do it after the 94 magic, I think. I got the money at the moment for, and here, let's see what we can do. Alright, quest is almost completed. So, let's see. King Ballroom. Should work now. And done now. And we have the 3 Gnome Village quest done. Easy, easy. Yeah, we got attack XP. We should be 51 now. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Next quest is almost done.
let's see. Yeah. And Grand G quest is done. 79,000 agility XP, 80,000 attack XP, and 2k magic XP. Yeah, nice. That's really nice XP. Now we are ready, I think, for the Monkey Madness, I think. Let me check. Where's Monkey Madness one? Yeah. Very nice! Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I think I'm going to continue this video because I love making RuneScape videos also on regular RuneScape. Make sure to join my 50 million giveaway at my other video. How to join, just subscribe to my channel right here. Like the video. Also, make sure to comment your in-game name down below, and please, it really means a lot if you join my Discord server. It would help a lot, and I wish you guys have a nice evening or a nice day or whatever. It's really late for me now, but I want to upload another vid for you guys, and yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for the support, and peace out. Bye.